I'd be a cat because, right, they come in, they lie down, they sleep, they get fed, and then they walk off to next door, they get fed again, and then they go to the house after that and get fed again, and then they come back and sleep. So it's a very easy life, and you get stroked all the time, so it's not too bad.